think it's you know, all these words that have come in is the love of the people for my father. They remember him, they remember his work, and they, I think the tribute has been paid to him, and a fitting tribute has been paid to him. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the people of Garo Hills for, you know, for paying this tribute to my father, and also to thank all the people who have worked for me, all the workers, and more importantly, I'd like to thank God for guiding us and for helping us and for blessing us with this victory.
So what's your agenda from here on, from now, when you represent Garo Hills in the Lok Sabha?
Well, election was it was a tough election. There were many things said by the opposition, many things said by us, and I think now it's more important that we all work together. And I urge all political parties that we should now look at the people. We should look at working, you know, together for the betterment of Garo Hills. There are many issues, of course. And I think as time comes, we will take up the issues accordingly.